watching you go. It's like no other pain I've ever known.
Is it absolutely necessary?
This place isn't burning down on my watch.
To love someone so much, to have no control.
I'm so sorry, love.
Someone gonna say something?
Yeah, that'd be nice. What about Ellie?
You feeling up to it?
I guess so.
Okay, come on.
Righto, listen up. Ellie's gonna talk.
Saved my life. She saved a lot of us. We counted on her, not just as a top dog. She was our friend. Being in here is really hard. It's scary. It's lonely. Sometimes you just need someone in your corner. And Kaz was always in my corner.
It's all right, love. It's all right, love.
And Ellie's right, because Kaz was always in her corner.
What's she doing here?
That fucking bitch.
Hey, Winter. What the fuck do you think you're doing?
I've come to pay my respects.
Bullshit!
Oi, any aggro and we're shutting this thing down. Are we clear?
How can you even go near her? She murdered Kaz!
I did not!
Last chance, Alston.
Just stop it. You're fucking spoiling it, okay? Just...
Mari, come and get a lantern. It's okay.
Thanks, Liz.
Thank you for your beautiful words, Ellie. And we know how much it hurts. And we want you to know that we're all here for you, aren't we? Does anybody else want to speak?
Fucking bitch!
You're dead!
Alston! Let me see.
She was with me!
Bullshit.
Half an hour before lockdown, she was in my cell. Okay?